In this video, we'll show you how to get B-Drive ready on your Mac. You'll find the timestamps for each section in the video description. Before we start, make sure B-Drive is connected to your Mac and you've installed the B-Drive app. If your Mac has an Intel chip, just go straight to step 2. Click the Apple icon at the top left. Select Shut Down. Wait until your Mac turns off completely. Hold down the power button until you see loading startup options. Select Options. Click Continue. At the top, go to Utilities. Startup Security Utilities. Select the startup disk. Click Security Policy. Pick Reduce Security. And allow user management of kernel extensions from identified developers. Click OK to finish. Type in your admin username and password. The system will save your settings. Click the Apple icon at the top left. Select Restart. Once your Mac restarts, B-Drive will pop up to check if everything's set right. If it is, B-Drive will guide you to the next step. Go to System Setting, Privacy and Security. Under the Security section, select App Store and Identified Developers. You'll see a message saying a software from Synology is blocked. Click Allow. Restart your Mac to apply the changes. Once it's back on, B-Drive will start up and check if everything's good. If it's all set, you'll be taken to the next step. Go to System Setting, Privacy and Security, Full Disk Access. Toggle on B-Drive. Head back to B-Drive on your Mac and click the Setup Completed button. You're all set to use B-Drive. To learn more about B-Drive, subscribe to the Synology YouTube channel or click on another video to keep watching.